ECA. ELA on Tuesday, and math Wednesday. Gotta get enough of sleep so I can give my best and pass this test. And I'll be sitting there taking deep breaths, staring at my phone screen, trying to remember what my teachers learned me. I'm freaking out. What's the quadratic route? And I'm just sitting here flipping fractions, solving math equations, Pythagorean theorem, order of operations. What comes first? I think I know where to start. And I'm gonna think
FOIL.
First, outside, inside, last. I need a 564 to pass so I can graduate with my class. And I won't need a ruler.
Ruler.
To know if it's parallel, to help you find
hope. The slope.
It's MX plus V. I have to answer, explain. This test is too hard for my brain in the morning. Gotta analyze this passage. Can't comprehend. When will this end? And I'll be sitting there typing out responses, thinking about content. Did I spell my words right? Who is my audience? I don't know where this punctuation goes. And I'll be thinking about introduction, body and conclusion, rewriting steps and graphic organizers. Is it clear how much longer I have in here? And my hand is cramping.